The biggest challenge was choosing which of the adventure dives I most wanted to do in my Paddy Advanced Open Water course. I began straight after finishing the open water course and was excited to work with my Paddy instructor again to gain more experience and explore new places. I never thought I would be so comfortable in deeper and more challenging environments, but I really enjoyed the course and have gained so much confidence. Seeing my first sharks from up close was truly memorable. On our navigation dive, my instructor asked me to navigate us back to the boat. It amazed me how the dive masters always seem to find the boats at the end of the dives. By learning to make better use of my compass, I too brought my group safely back. The night dive was the best experience of all. I was a bit anxious to enter the water with only a torch, but it turned out to be so relaxing. The peak performance buoyancy dive helped me a lot with my positioning in the water. It was fun learning how to really fine-tune my buoyancy through proper breathing and weighting. It was so much fun capturing my experiences on camera and being able to show my friends some of the planet's best kept secrets. Now that I am a Paddy Advanced Open Water Diver, a whole new world of possibilities has opened up for me.